Hi, my name is Bryn. This is where I make my Bryn's pancakes. First, we're gonna sift the 4 cups of flour. Next, we're gonna pour in 4 tablespoons of sugar, then 8 teaspoons of baking powder, last 1/2 of salt. Now that our dry ingredients are ready, next we're going to add our wet ingredients. I've already added 4 eggs in this bowl. We need to add 1 1/2 stick of butter, melted butter, in this bowl. Then we need to add 3 1/2 cups of milk in this bowl. Then we need to mix it. I always enjoy my hot chocolate while I'm baking. Now that we have our wet ingredients and our dry ingredients, I will have to add the wet ingredients to the dry ingredients, and they'll blend. Before we blend our ingredients, I will have to turn on the griddle. So that way it's easier to pour. When the bubbles start breaking, that means you have to turn them over. In a couple of minutes, the other side will be ready, and it'll be cooked, so it'll be ready to eat. My pancakes are ready to get off the griddle. If you would like syrup, you can add it. I like it. Yummy. Hot! Woo! I guess I should wait a while.